In this brief video, I'm going to show you how to use Adobe Creative Cloud Express, formerly known as Adobe Spark, to create really dynamic and interesting slides for your digital signs on campus. I started by going to adobe.com/express, and now I'm going to click sign in. And if you're eligible for Creative Cloud at Brown, you can log in with your Adobe ID, and this will get you some extra features because we have a subscription. So I'm going to click log in with Adobe ID. I'm going to enter my Brown email address. And then if you're prompted, choose company or school account, you may not see this particular screen. That should take you directly to your Brown single sign-on, and you can log in. And now I am using Adobe Creative Cloud Express. The great thing about Adobe Creative Cloud Express is that they have a lot of pre-built templates and ideas. So it's a great way if you need a little bit of extra design help. I am just going to choose custom size, and I'm going to put in 1920 by 1080, which if you have a regular landscape sign, it just has to be a 16:9 ratio. And this is probably the smallest size I would try. You could also do larger. And in this case, it's starting me with a blank screen, but I could start by just putting text and photos and icons on here. But one of the reasons I really like Adobe Express is that it has all of these pre-built templates for you. So if I choose one of these pre-built templates, in this case, I already chose my size, so it'll fit it into the correct size. And then I can just edit this. So I can, for example, say, let's say I'm having a plant sale. And then maybe I want to put the date. And maybe I want to, I can drag and drop to move things around. Maybe I want to make this a little bit bigger. Go, and I probably need to put the location on here. I can duplicate this. And then put a location. Okay. I can go ahead and download it. And I just want to use PNG or JPG format. And it'll download it to my computer, and then I can go ahead and upload that onto my digital sign. One of the things I really like is that it's really easy to sort of remix this and try different designs. So I can go ahead and, for example, go into the colors. And depending how this is created, you know, I might be able to choose an entirely different palette, and it'll switch things around for me. This may or may not work. In this case, the background is an image, so that the color of the background is not going to change, but I could play with some different colors. I could also go into design, and maybe they have some different designs to try that might seem interesting to me. So I might choose this, but then maybe I'll go back into colors and maybe try some different color palettes. So it looks pretty nice too. And I just find that it's a way, when I first started creating slides for my digital sign, I wanted them all to look the same because I wanted them to be part of my brand. But as I stood there and looked at the sign, I realized that having a bit of diversity in the appearance of the slides keeps things fresh. It keeps people looking at it. Otherwise, it just looks like the same thing over and over, and people begin to ignore it. So using these templates and remixing the colors and trying new things is a really great way to keep your digital sign content engaging. So again, that's adobe.com/express. You want to log in with an Adobe ID, use your Brown email address, and then it'll take you to single sign-on. When you're all done, you want to click this download button, choose your file format, and then you can upload that to your digital sign. I hope this was helpful, and I look forward to seeing all of your great content on your signs.